Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. This will be worth hundreds of dollars someday. Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing. Gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. 3 natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. Need to build up my calluses. Hitting those dingers, George. He'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Go, go, go. We'll make a stand.
Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles.
Crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
You're approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
Well, try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Stop worrying about getting arrested. I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops. Our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one.
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
And if we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the NovaNet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the Assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the Betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number generator.
Info gets in, digits come out.
Four of them.
Yeah.
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
0451.
2, 2, 1. 8.
No.
Do not confuse him, Rodent.
I am Groot.
Groot says it's taken a while.
I could tell.
Oops. All right, not that one.
Peter, it's time! 0451.
Is that display working all right, Quill?
Yeah.
I believe the code is OF.
There!
So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Seknov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend set to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster-summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the Assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal?
Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clicks to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land the ships. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Number one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?
Hey, starboard, wrong way.
You guys sure you don't need help?
Visor works.
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
What? No. Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Whoa! Look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Which is why we should have gone after Fin Fang Foom.
We won't impress...
Whoa! Okay. I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun.
I'm Groot.
The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
More blue and gold. More Nova Corps.
Yeah, well, at least the dead ones can't arrest us.
Settle an argument, would it? What is this omnipresent pink substance made of?
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
You happy, Quill? You found the thing I told you was there, but you didn't listen. That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he could know. I told him. We don't know what it looks like.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I'm sure it's safe-ish. Safer than flying with Gamora anyway.
I heard that.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard. Filled with debris from both sides.
Watch it, Quill!
Woo! Take that brittle stuff. Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the... Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, scotch stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot. Hey, Gamora, make sure the Milano don't get stuck in any of this resin.
Now this brings back memories.
Monster. You really just spent half a cycle loading up the Milano with tech. Floor! Trying to bring the whole place down, Quill?
I shot a thing.
I get.
Ooh, don't die. Aw, hey, little guy. Whoa, what the floor?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wood. Even without the cops.
Little busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Ugh! It's like coughing a sick!
Fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right place.
Mother of Scott! Move!
Are you kidding me?
You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine thing. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters! They're everywhere! All right! Back to business! Boom! Right under your nose, Quill! Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if you run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No. No! Flark and Skaggy! You're attacking batteries, Fly. That's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I keep scraping the fried wires.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I am Groot.
Sure, not really their job description, but...
So much for that. Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else. Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like?
Found a compressor! No charge!
No charge, no good. How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection, it would not die so easily.
Hope we know this thing when we see it and not after we stomped it. All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Sorry, bud.
Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. Whole Dastan planet was torched at the start of the war.
Got an oxygen pump here.
No good. It would draw power directly from the ship.
Right! Yeah. I knew that. Can you use this missile?
Sure I can, to blow us to pieces. Keep looking. So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Katathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
It is a moniker to mark the countless I slaughtered during a shameful period of untempered rage.
Yeah, one of those. I could be Rocket the Ruthless. Because I'm pretty sure I ain't never had no roof.
Found something with a charge. Kind of looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or Xenon cell? Never mind. Let's try it. Bring it over to the middle here.
Okay. This thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule. At best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what? Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, no, no! Scut! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Lights out, eyeballs!
We're just killing party favors! Doc! Don't feel bad, buddy! They started it!